What might you do to get your children to eat something that they don't want to eat?
Bribe.
Name a reason you might leave a light on.
Scared of the dark.
Name something we give a name that isn't a person.
A pet.
Name something that needs to be cleaned regularly.
The toilet.
Try again.
The bathroom.
Give me a reason you'd be hammering a nail.
Building something.
Nice one, Steph. We are done. Fingers crossed. Let's go. Let's see if we can get you guys to $10,000. It would be nice.
Yeah.
What might you do to get your children to eat something that they don't want to eat? You said. Just straight up bribe them. Let's not muck around.
No.
Just try and convince them to do it. How would you do it?
Just probably with ice cream.
Yeah.
And it works well.
Clearly that's a theory that everybody does in this household and family.
Yeah.
And it's a good theory.
It's a good theory.
Because it's the top answer! Yes! All right. That is a great start.
Yeah.
Well done. Yeah. So 92 points now, short of the 10,000. Name a reason you might leave a light on, you said. Scared of the dark. Is this a thing for you personally, or...?
Maybe.
Are you really scared of the dark?
Not anymore.
Oh,
I got
over
it last year.
All right. Do we like the answer, audience?
Yes!
You know why I like those guys? Because they also know when it's the top answer! Okay! Feel a rhythm now. I can kind of feel a momentum that we have not had in previous attempts at fast money for some reason, Rawsons.
Right.
Name something we give a name that isn't a person. You said. Pet. What kind of pet did you have as a kid?
Dogs, lizards, crabs, turtles.
Really?
Lambs, yeah.
Wow, did you live in a zoo?
No, just at home.
You're just
crazy.
So you're a lover of all animals?
Yes, of course.
So this couldn't have been a better question or answer for you.
Exactly.
Because yet again, it's the top answer. Four points away from $10,000, Rawsons. Ooh. Name something that needs to be cleaned regularly, you said.
The bathroom.
Such a wonderful job to do too, isn't it?
Better than the toilet, but yeah.
Let's see how it works. The survey? Yes?
Yes.
See, it was the top answer. Todd was the second highest answer. So we're only 4 points away from the money finally, Rawsons. Could this be your night?
Yes.
The final question is, give me a reason you'd be hammering a nail. You said...
Building something.
You're building something. Have you ever built anything?
Yes.
Like little houses for all your pets, the lizards and the tortoises and the cats and the dogs and the donkeys and the eagles and the elephants.
No. One day.
How confident are we, Rawsons?
Yeah, pretty good. Should
I'm not.
This?
I'm not cool.
Really?
No.
You're just trying to play too cool for school right now.
Maybe.
Can you...
Why are you dropping this out?
Can you smell that fresh scent of notes?
I just can. I need the money to
held together
something.
With lots of rubber bands and a big golden suitcase.
Yep.
That'd be good.
That would be great.
Do you think they got it?
Yes!
Let's find out. Here we go. You're right.
Why are you doing this to me?
Because it's the fun bit. The survey says!